fans, and welcome to the new series of the London Eye. I'm back. My name's Joe Amphlett, your host once again, and we're kicking the new series off here in the amazing Princess Theatre in Battersea before a huge crowd, let me tell you. And on this edition of the London Eye, we'll be seeing two matches featuring four men making their London Eye debuts. Welcome to the show. The man already in the ring, delicious Damien Dunne, ready for action, a very cocky young man, and here comes his opponent, Matt Walters, sometimes referred to as the Lone Wolf. Walters is a well-travelled competitor from Norfolk, having wrestled all over the UK for the past 10 years, also taking on all comers on a tour of America a few years ago. He joined the ranks of LDN last year, and now makes his London Eye debut here in Batten. Capital Cam has promised us a new breed of stars for 2012, and so far there's no doubt that's what we're seeing. His opponent, Damien Dunne, comes to us from Birmingham and is a relative newcomer to the ring, also making his LDN debut last year in a tag team with his brother Pete. They were a tremendous tag team. I particularly liked one of them. We'll be seeing Dynamite Pete Dunne in action later on. He and his brother have very different attitudes in the ring, perhaps the reason why their tag team didn't last long in LDN.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing his opponent, Matt Walters!
Come on, yeah! Shut up!
Can't hear ya! Huh? Yes!
Those of you who follow us on Facebook, thank you. You'll already know this. Those of you who don't, I have some huge news for you. On February 23rd, in one of LDN's most loyal towns, British wrestling legend and former WWE star, Fit Finlay, will be coming to LDN as he takes on another British legend, Mal Sanders, at the Civic Hall in Grays, Essex. There is no way any wrestling fan in the country is going to want to miss out on this exciting event. So you better call now to get your tickets. It's 0162 189 0153. That's 0162 189 0153. That's the number to call. Grey Civic Hall, February 23rd. I'm going to be there. You better be there, or I'll be very, very upset. February 2012, LDN Half Term is coming, and it's going to be awesome. This Saturday night, we return to the Isle of Wight as we invade the Shanklin Theatre. The next day, February 12th at 5 p.m, we take over the Margate Winter Gardens with a huge cage match scheduled. On Monday the 13th, we will be in Brecon. Then we're all at home for Tuesday, because we've got a date. But on the 16th, we return to my favourite venue, the Prince's Theatre in Clacton. On February 17th, we're back in Wales as we rock Llandudno, and we wrap up the tour on the Saturday, the 18th, in Richmondsworth. For more information on all these events, visit ldnwrestling.com. Yes, it's going to be massive.
Yeah! One, two, three.
Damien Dunne steals the victory with feet on the ropes.
What a crafty young man. He must have watched the London Eye Extra last week, where that villain Travis did the same thing to reclaim the British Heavyweight Championship. The referee missed it. Matt Waters must be fuming.
Just now goes by the name Snake. He represents this mysterious Dark Lord who I know nothing about. All I know is what Snake just said. Apparently a former undefeated wrestling star, Snake. His only loss came at the hands of the Dark Lord, who scarred Snake's face, forcing him to wear that daft mask. I mean, impressed by this, Snake took the Dark Lord under his wing and has brought him to LDN, and this will be our first look at him on the London Eye, although he's been tearing up the competition on live events for the last 5 or 6 months. Very interesting one, this one. The opponent will be Dynamite Pete Dunne, Damien Dunne's brother, of course. Let's see if both men can be successful tonight.
Ah! Amphlett, come on, ring the bell. Come on, let's go.
Is over, do something, referee, for God's sake. This man is crazy. I've never seen such recklessness and disregard for another man's soul. The referee has lost control. The only man with any power over this Dark Lord is the evil snake. What a performance. He absolutely destroyed Dunne. I can't believe what we've just seen. We're out of time, fans. Be sure to join us next week on the London Eye. It's going to be another belter. Until then, goodbye.
Oh,